confirmation on a crash on Highway 46 that leaves two dead. It happened just after 4:30 this morning on 46, just west of Highway 99, about halfway between Bakersfield and McFarland. California Highway Patrol says a head-on collision involving a Honda and a BMW killed two people. The driver of the BMW was taken to a hospital and was later pronounced dead. Highway 46 was closed in both directions for several hours as officers investigated.